We need creatical thinking. We're going to take creative thinking, we're going to take critical thinking, and we're going to put them together. This idea that they don't exist together is absolutely nuts.